Now to the latest with COVID-19 in the state. The Mississippi State Department of Health is reporting 854 new cases of the coronavirus in Mississippi, along with 20 additional deaths. That brings the state's total number of cases to 116,617, with over 3,000 deaths. So far, over 101,000 Mississippians have recovered from the virus.